Deputy officer arrested a man who was climbing the fence at the New York Goats baseball park, who police say was carrying a ski mask and a sock full of ammunition. 28-year-old Courtney Newman of Manchester is facing charges. There have been a number of burglaries at the park in the last few weeks, including in construction trailers. Police have not yet connected Newman to those prior crimes. He'll face a judge next month.